Yo, it's your boy King Jeezy Hip Hop Live. It's your boy King Jeezy Hip Hop Live. Back at you with another video, guys. Now, guys, I just seen a video Umar Johnson painting the school up. Now, this is the question I asked for Umar Johnson. Why does it take you a year to paint a school up, my nigga? Like, I don't get it, bro. Why it take you a whole year up to get volunteers and paint a school up? You supposed to be professional. You supposed to be hiring people. You supposed to have all the money, bro. Why it take you a year to assemble people to paint the school, bro? You ain't never opening that school. And even when he was painting the school, he even had, you know, like the windows was boarded up and shit. Like, bro, you ain't opening that shit. You just fronting for the people to keep these donations running, bro. You not fucking painting that shit. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. Seriously, man. You know, Umar Johnson to me is like candy, man. Seriously, you say Umar Johnson 3 times in the mirror, motherfucker gonna pop out, be like, yo, man, donations, bro, donations right out the window. Seriously, man. He like candy, man, bro. Say his name 3 times, he gonna pop out. Where the donations at? Where the donations at? Seriously, man, get the fuck out of here, bro. Yo, man, I'm about to show y'all this bullshit video, man. Like, this nigga on some bullshit. Motherfucker, why it take you almost a year, damn near 2 years to paint the fucking school, bro? Like, seriously, man, you just paying them people to keep them donations running so people can see that you painting the school, motherfucker. Stop it, bro. Yeah, man. Yo, man, it's your boy King Jeezy. Watch this clip, bro.
Brother Tone from Nashville, tell him why it was important for you to come up and be with us today, brother.
Gotta get done.
Our brother Tone drove up from Nashville, Tennessee. It's called dedication, and he's on the Loyal Donors Club. You understand? It's not a game. It's King Kong Consciousness, Dr. Papa Boulevard, Ifatunde Avenue. Your school, my school, our school, we getting it done, brothers and sisters. It's nation time. We not waiting on the presidential election. We not waiting on Trump. We not waiting on Biden. We ain't waiting on white folks.